Live from inside Hurricane Sandy, it's another Hip Shot Hot Shot. You're looking at my uninterruptible power supply behind my computer, which presently is the only thing left in my house that still has power. We are experiencing the third power outage of the day thanks to Hurricane Sandy, which is decently impressive considering that storm is now centered over Jersey, 600 miles to the south of us. Got my light on the cell phone here. I'm going to update you the only way I can right now because nothing else in this house works. Sitting in a dark, quiet house. The UPS gave me enough time to save my work and shut off my computer properly. But otherwise, I got nothing to do tonight. Except, I suppose, what you always do in a power outage. Break out the candles, read a book, play some board games. Do what I used to do as a kid, which is play my Game Boy Advance and some Zelda. What do you usually do in a power outage? And if you are one of the 60 million Americans on the East Coast affected by the hurricane tonight, you know, stay safe. And hopefully you have a generator, because I don't. But, you know, oh well. Life goes on, and this video won't, unfortunately. So thank you for watching and listening, and I'll see you right back here in the very near future.